But here we are, there's confirmation of our results in the semi-finals. Harry Lavreysen and Stefan Botticher going through to the final. Head-to-head, just two riders, one heat, no second chances. This is it.
Harry Lavreysen announced to the crowd. Stefan Botticher, if anyone can beat him, surely it has to be this man. Let's wait and see. This is going to be perhaps a little bit cagey, or do you think that... Because I've got a feeling that Lavreysen wants to keep something back, because he's constantly talking about how exhausting this compressed schedule is. I mean, it opens up the opportunities for surprises. And right now, he just beds in on the back of Stefan Botticher. How will he play it, and how do you conserve your resources constantly, especially when it's this busy?
Yeah, I think also, like we said, the level of expectation that's always on him whenever he gets on the track. You know, everyone is expecting him to win, and, you know, whatever way that is, whether it's a three-out sprint, two-out sprint, the expectation is always on his shoulders. So he just needs to take one race at a time. You can't keep thinking about the whole weekend, because then you'll lose focus. You need to just focus on this race, this here and now, and beating the opponent in front of him. Stefan Botticher, huge opportunity for him. He's the only rider in the whole of the men's sprint field to have won a race at these events, other than Harry Lavreysen. So he must have so much confidence from that. And he's got to try something here. He knows how strong Lavreysen is. And you can see him on the front now, winding it up, keep looking over his shoulder. He's keeping an eye on where Harry Lavreysen is. But look at the speed he's winding up now from behind.
Oh, well. I've got a feeling we might well be on for something here, as in surprise. Let's wait and see. Lavreysen's using all of the track. He's not afraid of extra meterage by the looks of things. But here's the response from Botticher. Now he's coming up, but he's not quite on his hip just yet. This is going to be tighter than anyone thinks. Here we go. Oh, he gets there. He gets there. Wow, if you wanted the drama, it was at the very last that Lavreysen took it. But Botticher put up such a battle there.
He really did, and I think that is one of the closest sprints we've seen this competition. We've had a couple of photo finishes, but not many. But wow, fair play to Botticher, really pushing Lavreysen all the way to the line there. That was absolutely fantastic. I loved that final.
Well, let's hear from Chris Hoy, shall we? It was really only in the last 2 metres that he went for it and threw the bike.
It was just that little bit longer straight that we've got here in London. A little bit further, just playing to his hands there. What a win.